She's the most down-to-earth, regular, easygoing girl.
I know I haven't been perfect, but give it some time.
Who was your first ever celebrity crush?
There's not a single day goes
by. I know what he said.
What?
Zendaya.
And we spend our lives looking for things we can't find.
He's super, super fun.
He said you are perfect.
I can't take Tom anywhere, nerd. It's causing a scene.
All the ways you see through my heart. I saw on the list today and I was like, I recognize that name. And I had previously been watching a video of her singing and dancing in her car to a Beyonce song. So that's how I knew who she was.
That Tom and I had a bit of a battle over something.
I think I tried to have a Twitter war with her one day.
And it hit the ground. I didn't eat it, but I gotta admit I thought about it. Yes, you did.
Who won?
Being Zendaya's hype man. Is that a role you enjoy?
She won. Yeah, absolutely.
Can you get my agent on the phone?
Really, I can't.
You know what that is? It's to make a man taller when he's working with a giraffe of an actress. Zendaya, you suck. Shut up, Zendaya. You don't know what.
Fucking Tom goes shopping.
Traveling with Zendaya, she has nice clothes.
He has no idea what he wants to get, where he wants to go. That's why I'm going to use the help.
I don't know. I don't want to start a fight with her because there's too many fun.
You and Tom had this amazing chemistry on and off screen. What was your first impression when you met him?
Absolutely not.
He's short, no.
We became friends like overnight. And I really genuinely knew that we became so close so quick.
I'm not doing it then! I'm not!
She keeps catching me singing.
I can't think. Shut up,
and she thinks I can sing, which is actually kind of nice.
Yo, Tom is the bomb.
Oh!
So great. He's a great person, and it's nice to know that, like, the superhero is also a good person.
He does things, like, that I think are really cool. Like, for example, every stop that we get, he, like, insists that we go to a children's time.
Do you know what the annoying thing about Zendaya is there's no dirt on her.
What was that?
We got this.
Zendaya says wise. Shut up, Zendaya.
All right.
Just because it's nearly your birthday doesn't mean you can come back and maybe when you turn 21 we can have a chat, but right now, he's a baby.
I'm going to take Zendaya a bunch of flowers and maybe ask her out. Any advice?
No, look, she looks very pretty. And lots of smiling. She likes smiling. Perfect. I mean, Z is one, she's so powerful and she's so strong-willed that it's not gonna shake her at all.